Hey everybody, it's Jessica with WayAround, and one of the questions that I often get is, I don't use VoiceOver regularly, but I still want to hear my way tags, so what can I do? Well, there's a really easy way that you can actually toggle VoiceOver off and on so that you can use it to hear your way tags, but you don't have to use it all the time. And it's simply a triple click. If you have an iPhone that has a home button, you would triple click the home button, or if you have an iPhone X or above, then you would triple click the side button. Now this is a feature that's native to iOS, but you do need to turn it on. So let me walk you through those steps. The first thing you're gonna do is you're going to navigate to settings, and you can follow along with me over to the side. You can see my iPhone. So I'll hit settings, and then you want to go down to accessibility, which is in the about the third screen down, accessibility. And then VoiceOver is the very first option, and you'll see if you're following along on my screen, my VoiceOver is currently off, but you don't want to go there right now. Scroll all the way down to the very bottom. The last option on this screen is accessibility shortcut. And it says configure and then triple click the home button to toggle accessibility features on or off. Now there's a bunch of different features that you can choose to use this triple click for, but if you want to use VoiceOver, then make sure VoiceOver is checked. So now if I triple click,
VoiceOver on, settings, accessibility, back button.
Simple as that. So if you go into that VoiceOver box that was earlier in accessibility, you can configure VoiceOver to be just like you like it. You can adjust the speech rate. You can change the accent. You can do all sorts of things to turn VoiceOver off and on really easily. The triple click is a great way to do it. I'll turn it off.
VoiceOver off.
Now you can read your way tags, turn VoiceOver on. You would be able to hear everything on that screen, and then turn VoiceOver off if you don't want to continue using it. Thanks so much.